Hi.
Hi.
It's so nice out.
How was your trip?
Hot, sticky, miserable. Georgia. Have you eaten?
No.
Great. You want to get something? It's getting pretty late. If you do, we should get going.
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Are you still mad? Are you... What exactly are you?
Must I be something? These past couple days, I keep thinking about when we met. You were so sweet and curious.
I'm still curious.
No. You're different.
I am the exact same person that you reeled in with that jumpsuit.
I don't think that's true. But I'm not the same either.
Oh, where are you going with this?
Just thinking, talking.
Thinking about...
I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
Jesus, Debbie, come on.
You're so good at reading people. You tell me.
Okay. Well, when I first got here, you didn't get up to greet me. And you didn't invite me inside, but you won't come to dinner with me. You've been sitting here this whole time with your arms crossed, which I know from you is a bad sign. You've been in a shitty mood the last 10 times we've been together, and you're always starting arguments, and you've been assessing me in a very negative light. And in spite of your recent confusion about your degree, you stay up late every single night doing homework, leaving me to go to bed alone. When I first got here, you offered me a sip of your wine, which could be construed as welcoming, but even though you knew that I was coming from the airport, you didn't bring an extra glass, and half the bottle is gone, which means you're trying to take the edge off so that you can break up with me?
Is that what I'm doing?
Let's not drag this out. I'll pick up my stuff next week. I'll let you know when I'm coming by in case you don't want to be here.